Comes to stinking, I am absolutely fly blown. I just can't put a foot wrong. He's a big fish, this fella. Absolutely fly blown. Oh, he's a nice cod. Look at that one. Hey, coming downstream, have a look. He's woofed that boy right down his throat. Look at that. He has woofed it. Get him up. Into the Shimano environment. I've been giving the Cronark a run this arvo. Fantastic, real super smooth drag. Once again, it's still on the soft plastic raider. Good setup. Good big cod setup. Oh, yeah, good. We're gonna go get that lure out of there. Probably get a thing of. He woofed that down into there. Look at that. That's beautiful. How's that for a cod? Hey? He's gotta be pushing a meter. Magnificent fish in awesome condition. In awesome condition. That's about our 10th cod for the day. We're having an absolute blinder. It doesn't get much better than this. It's beginning of March, good time of the year for catching big cod. So all on the trough, and so far all on the Coolabung lures. We'll put him back in that drink. Another nice fish back into the Murray. It's good to see these fellas going back in. I've still got the stink. The stick.